virus does not come to your home itself. You yourself will go out and bring it to your home. As you all know that coronavirus is spread all over the world. To avoid this virus and to protect yourself from this coronavirus, we all have to take some preventive measures.
We all the students of Assumption Convent School from 9th Lily under the supervision of Mrs. Mamta Vadva are going to share our views on the topic of coronavirus. In world, every war, our soldiers are there to protect us. But in this pandemic war, we have to become soldiers and fight against it. Can't we just stay at home and just fight for it? Can't we just do that? It's your duty, so pay some attention on some important preventive measures.
Until the vaccine has arrived, what we as a citizen can do is to keep ourselves clean and sanitize. The first and the important step is to keep our hands clean. So we should regularly wash our hands with soap and water for about 15 to 20 seconds to wash away all the germs and viruses from our hands. So let me show you a demo on the how to wash your hands. So firstly, rub your hands with soap and scrub from the front, back, between the fingers, thumb, around the wrist. Why do we do it? Because to avoid all the germs and viruses getting inside our body when we touch our mouth and face.
Wearing a mask is mandatory nowadays. Wear a mask while sneezing and coughing. You should cover your mouth and nose with a mask and make sure that there are no gaps between your face and the mask. Make sure the mask which you are wearing, it should not be touched by any other person and it can protect you and the persons around you. Wear a mask and stay healthy.
While coughing or sneezing, cover your mouth with handkerchief or with your hands, because it will reduce the germs which won't be able to spread around the people and objects. Do not touch your face, mouth, eyes with unwashed hand and maintain social distancing. The sanitizers are very useful in the situations when the soap and water aren't there. So to use this sanitizer, we have four main steps. First, take a coin size or drop of sanitizer on your hand. Second, rub your hand and spray the sanitizer. Third, keep rubbing for 20 seconds. And the fourth, rub your hands together until they become dry.
When you see such symptoms like cough, cold, fever and difficulty in breathing, immediately contact your doctor and do not allow anybody to come near you to prevent the spread of virus.
Avoid coronavirus, we should stay inside our homes and self-isolate even with minor symptoms such as cough, headache and mild fever until you recover. In case if you need to leave your house, you should cover your face with a mask. Avoid going to crowded places and coming in physical contact with other people, and maintain a distance of at least 1 meter between yourselves and others. And after returning to your home, you should always wash your hands properly.
We all give salute to the policemen, workers, medical staff, doctors and nurses who are serving for us day and night, even in these difficult times. And pray for all the people who are suffering from this deadly COVID-19.
Guys, you want to be a victim of corona or a survivor of corona? It depends upon you. By taking precautions, you can be safe. And by not, you will be only a survivor.
Safety from coronavirus is hidden in the word corona itself. See, clean your hands. O, off to the work. R, raise your immunity. O, only family time. And no handshake. A, avoid gatherings.
You are not stuck at home. You are safe at home. Stay home. Stay safe. Thank you.